And if we are originally full of pleasure, then why would we accept any bigger thing?
That I have already explained, that although you have got the God's qualities, but you are very small. Just like a big fire and the sparks of the fire. Similarly, God is big fire and we are like sparks of the fire. When the sparks come down from the fire, it becomes extinguished. So because we are very small, I have already given you the dimension, as soon as we become out of the big fire, in touch with God, then we become extinguished. Somehow or other, if you are again go to the fire, you have your original illuminating quality, the spark. So at the present moment, somehow or other, being fallen in this material condition, we have lost our godly quality. We can cure that, just like a diseased man lost his appetite, but by treatment he can again awaken his appetite and eat properly. So we being very small, we may say a small God, therefore we fall under the clutches of Maya illusion, but it can be cured, we can again revive our original position.
Thank you.